Ah, there we are. That's more like it.
Where are we then?
Earth, in your future.
What? The real Earth this time, not the new one?
Oh yes, the old terra firma.
So, what year is it?
Well, your future may have been exaggerating a little. It's 7005. 5,000 years in your future.
No way. What's the date?
March the 26th.
The day we met.
The very same.
Aw, I love it. So, where are we now? Queen or king?
Queen. Well, queen in more than one sense, in fact. Her Royal Highness, Lady Diana. You can see a picture up there. First transgender monarch.
Wow, good for her. Hang on. 7005?
Yeah.
It's taken all that time to get one transgender queen? Thousands of years to get equality, and I bet they call it progress.
You're learning. You can just imagine what they said about it on Twitter. Oh, you've not got Twitter yet, have you? Oh, I hate making anachronistic jokes. Forget I said that.
Wow, so what are the royals like now?
Oh, very modern. Her father, King Iqbal, met her mother on a dating app.
Seriously? Hold on. But Lily is white.
Well, 71st century. Anyone can have any name these days. You're black people called Mickey, they're white people called Ahmed. Everyone's the same. United Kingdom.
Whoa, sorry mate. What was that? You just walked right through me. That a ghost or something?
Hologram. After the rise of the internet, people get everything they need without leaving the house. Air, exercise, food. So the human race just lives indoors now. Except by hologram.
But that's awful.
It's how they live. They have virtual reality units in their houses and cameras all over the world. Hologram projectors in every country in the world project you into a location that your headset is looking at. You can walk around anywhere you like without even leaving the house. You can go on holiday in Barbados or Ibiza or Egypt and not even have to pack a suitcase.
I guess not all progress is good.
Breeding ground for Cybermen. Oh, you've not met Cybermen yet, have you? You'll get there. Mind you, let's hope not. Oh, that's it. There he is.
No way. It's still ringing?
Why, yes. Big Sven.
Big what? Sven?
Yeah, Big Sven.
What's that all about? And why's he got a digital face?
Well, a few years ago, I say a few. History's a bit patchy. The human race realised that all your technology came from aliens.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah. It's obvious. You don't even believe you can get to the moon yet, but you believe you can have computers, TVs, CDs. You've got more technology in your phone than it took to invent space travel. Of course it's alien. Well, not all of it. I mean, Marie Curie, Nikola Tesla, all that has to happen. Oh, I'd love to meet Tesla. Anyway, from the 1960s, it's been aliens. Mind you, I wanted to put you lot to notice. You've still not figured out Donald Trump's a Slovene.
The bloke off The Apprentice?
Yeah, he's going to be known for other things in the future.
So, all this technology from Mars or whatever, what happened next?
Mars? Why always Mars? Anyway, the human race gets scared. Always do. Imagine how the things they don't understand. Almost broke into a war. The leader of the alien race broke a peace treaty. Left you without an invasion, you promised not to attack, and in return they gave you an upgrade on Big Ben. That's why it's got a digital face.
So, we happen to wander around, explore London in the future, get chips.
Hold on. Something's wrong.
What is it?
What time is it? What's it say on Big Sven?
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. 1400. So why did it strike 15 times?
Well, you know technology. Always breaking down.
I think we should be careful. I think we should be very, very careful. Remember that man, that hologram that walked through you?
Yeah, so?
He shouldn't have. He should have seen you. All the projections were moved out of the way.
Well, maybe it's malfunctioning. You know what technology is like.
Something's wrong with this place.
Well, they're only holograms.
Look out! They're falling from the sky. No, this is something more. Look at the holograms. They're hurt. It's reeling the effect back into the headsets. It's attacking them. Technology doesn't malfunction like this. Something else is going on. I suggest... run.
Doctor, look out!
Oh, well, now it's personal. Lasers, someone doesn't want to be stopped.
What do we do?
I don't know. We've got control of everything. I need time to think. We need to get somewhere safe.
So this is what it comes to? Hiding in the shadows?
Yeah, sorry about that. Not quite the fun day I had planned.
When has that ever happened?
Well...
So, what's the plan?
I can't help thinking all this started with Big Sven. We need to get inside.
And how do you plan to do that without being shot by lasers?
The person doing this will be watching us through technology. If I can fool it into some kind of factory setting or something, a past location in its memory banks, it won't be able to see us. Come on. Hello? Anyone in?
Who is that?
I'm the doctor. This is my friend, Rose.
Hi.
Are you police? Don't try anything.
I'm not police. What's your name?
Pavel. What are you doing here?
Well, the important question is, what are you doing here?
What needs to be done?
No, you're killing people, Pavel. Why?
This system, you cannot trust the system.
The system isn't the one killing people.
Is that what you think? Stay back.
I won't come any closer. 2 meters. Now can we talk?
The technology, it is dangerous.
The technology is dangerous? Why?
Wrong question, Doctor. Who did you lose?
My husband.
Tell me what happened, Pavel.
The technology. We all rely on it. He got trapped inside. He got stuck in his world of technology. He forgot what the real world was like. He got ill. He didn't eat, he was scared of people. Locked inside his world of technology. He wouldn't let me help him.
Pavel, did he die?
6 months ago. 6 months ago.
I'm sorry, Pavel.
This world of technology, it took him from me. He wouldn't listen to anyone.
But that doesn't give you the right to kill people.
I need to prove to the world that the technology is not safe.
This isn't activism, this is terrorism.
I won't live in a world where I dominate. We must be free to challenge the system.
There is a difference between challenging the system and being a murderer. Do you really think they're going to listen to you, Pavel?
I will make the government and the Queen regret what they did, allowing the technology to take over.
And what sort of message will that send? Murder a few people, terrorize them and we'll listen? That's not going to happen.
They will listen. I will make them listen.
Would your husband want you to? Would he be proud to be married to a murderer?
You won't stop me.
No, I won't. I'm not going to do anything. But know this. This is your only shot, Pavel. I won't give you a second chance. Stop.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I understand. Listen to me. You did the right thing. I'm going to help you.
Come on, let's sort you out. Well, that was fun. You know, you're not so bad. Same man, different face.
Oh, yes!
It is a bit of a shame, though. All that we did, just saved the world for about the 20th time in a row. We should get honours.
Well, it doesn't work like that. Virtue does not surprise. Right, here we go, where next? Oh, hold on a second. Unknown number. Hello?
Hello, Doctor.
Hold on, I'll put you on video. It's only the Queen. Hello, Your Majesty.
So you are, Ril. I've heard so much about you. In the old times, thousands of years ago, you met Victoria, Elizabeth. I send my apologies for what James did.
Oh, sorry, Your Majesty. Not quite there yet. Time travel, you see.
My apologies. Spoilers. Well, might I say what an honour it is to see you at last. And still looking exactly the same.
The pleasure is mine.
And your lady friend?
Oh, Lily Diana. May I introduce you to Miss Rose Tyler.
How wonderful to meet you at last.
You too, Your Majesty.
Thank you for saving us again, Doctor.
All in the service? Now, that man, he lost his husband to technology. Might I suggest a little less reliance? There's a place for technology, but it can't replace humanity. People still need contact. What do you think?
I will see to it. Now, if you'll excuse me, the Prime Minister is on the other line.
Quite right. Duty calls. Goodbye, Your Majesty. How about that?
Oh my God. Mum's never gonna believe this.
Right.
onwards, Miss Tyler.